Can y'all hear me up there? I need y'all to know something. We took back our house, and I took Nancy Pelosi's office. And another thing, I didn't steal this. It had my blood on it. They fucking maced me, and I still paid a quarter for it. I put a quarter on it, I'm paying right. I took her stationery, and I left her a note. That's upset. Nancy, Bigo was here, you bitch.
I didn't know all this was up here.
Nope.